day six of climbing. It's kind of early in the morning. Didn't get a lot of sleep yesterday. I woke up like at 7:30 and couldn't go back to bed. I'm gonna warm up on some B-Zeros. I've been watching a lot of videos about kind of drills to incorporate into your climbing sessions and warm-ups, but I'm still not like too familiar with how I should be implementing or what drills I should be doing. So for now, I'm gonna focus on really being efficient and working quickly, having very soft feet, very soft hands, trying to place things once and not, you know, readjust. But we'll see how that goes.
Try. Nice try.
so I couldn't do that green V2 over there. The holds are really small, and it was putting a lot of strain on my fingers and my forearms, and I'm feeling it in my elbows again. So I'll just leave that for next time. I think I've made some pretty good progress on it. I was correct in the fact that you do have to cross over a few times. Even though I had that in my head on my first few runs, it was really hard to execute, and I ended up not following my plan at all. That's okay. Comes with the territory and learning. So I'm going to try this black V2 behind me, and we'll see how that one goes.
Nice! Really good. Okay. Okay. Oh no! No!
So close to flashing it.
Nice. Get your foot up. Yeah. Can you get, okay, yeah. Can you get both your feet on the big rock? Yeah. Nice. Good job.
That beginning is really hard. I feel like I was misled. I think you're supposed to keep your weight on the right side of these holds. But I kind of just went vertically straight up. I even ignored that foothold. I don't know if I did it right. But you know what? I did it. Might have been ugly, but I did it. So I'm really glad to finish that black V2 over there. It wasn't pretty, but I'm definitely going to come back and try to master it. But for now, I'm going to move on to trying some V3s, starting with that pink one behind me. That's hard. That one.
try. It's okay.
Alright, that's gonna end today's session. I did another V3, which is really awesome, and now I have another V2 project. So a lot of stuff to work on. Hopefully everything goes well, and I hope to improve enough next time that I'll be able to get the pink V3. Bye!